What's up, everybody? It's Showtime as the Boys of King here with Pokemon Sapphire. And everybody's all caught up to each other at level 45 thanks to Austin helping out. Nobody really changed much except for Camera up here learning Earthquake. And he's good to go to evolve at any time. But other than that, yeah. So, what am I supposed to be doing? Yes, I'm supposed to be doing the Team Aqua thing. Sure, do I have repels? Yes, I do. Alright, let's do this. Oh, here we are. Wait, I never got the... Okay. I was about to say, I never got the soft sand. And... I knew, look, we're gonna find a hard stone later, but... What? Seriously? Whatever, I'll get rid of double kick on King for now. I hate HMs, they're so bothersome. Actually, instead of Tropical, I should put, fuck, what's his name? Bullhead up front. I meant to use Magical Leaf and I use Steel Leaf. Oops. See, that's what swag does to you people. It confuses you and makes you hurt yourself. I just came through this way. I went through this exact same fucking problem in... Excuse. Emerald the other day. It took me, I think, a good 10 minutes to get through all this bullshit. Thank you. I'm gonna do a little payback for what happened at the Weather Institute. I'm going to give you a little taste of pain. Oop! Sorry, night fell. Right, here is Aquaman and Shelly. Do you guys remember South Park and how much of a bitch Stan's sister was? And Dead Sharpedo's dead, Mariana switching to King, of course. Use that stupid rock smash to kill it. Since I'm apparently stuck with rock smash until the Elite Four. Which, rock smash is so weak, I'm gonna just kind of super speed past the rest of that. Earthquake! Which, since he already has Earthquake, I'm just gonna hold on to it and determine who I'm giving it to between the couple that can learn it still. Actually, I have a theory, and I just wanna check to see if I'm right. Okay. I was thinking Tropius could learn Earthquake, and I was right, which, that's actually pretty awesome. Hold, see how beautiful it is? The sleeping form of the ancient Pokemon Kyogre? I've waited so long for this day to come. It surprises me how you've chased me here, but that's all over now. For the realization of my dream, you must disappear now! Sorry for the speech impediment thing. I seem to have a lot. I always have a slightly dry mouth, and it just affects it so much. And Archie with his level 41 Mightyena. That nearly gets drowned in one shot. And of course he has to heal, because that's what these people like to do. And you see? Swag always makes you hurt yourself. Wow! Okay, so that was a little bit of bullshit what just happened. Just saying. And that's two round. Fucking die already. I know it was a leader, but they just pissed me off so much by killing him when I would have liked for him to kill Crobat to gain some experience. Anyway, I commend you. I must recognize that you are truly gifted. But I have this in my possession. With this red orb, I can make Kyogre. Okay, first of all, water-type Pokemon, its body is blue, being controlled with a red orb. That makes sense, right? Seems legit. Yeah, I'm not going through this whole spiel because I already pointed out the mistake they made. Oh. where exactly am I again? Okay. So, as I did in an old version, I'm actually going to take on the entire water route. However, I am going to use repels and just super speed through everything. I do have revives, right? Because, yeah, I want to just get through the water route and make sure everything gets done. Dead. Okay, that's awesome to see. And we are about to have ourselves a mag cargo. Which means our team is 5/6 of the way fully complete. Now I'm just gonna spam training on Bullhead so he can become level 49, and he'll be of level so I can evolve him. Because he learns his last move at level 40. Right, I can't even teach him his last move. You have Needleworm, and the other thing has... Yeah, fuck it. You get Giga Drain. Which, granted, only has 5 PP, so it wasn't much of a switch, but... Fuck it. Horsey. Huh. Yeah, while I was in the middle of speaking earlier, though, I did just realize that even when he becomes level 49, it's not like I can teach him the move he's gonna be learning. So I'll probably just bring him to 49 and give him the option to learn it, so when I go to move deleter and relearn it later, I can possibly teach it if I want to. But yeah, I will actually be back in a moment. And we're back in it with another battle. Woo! Shit. And here we are in Pacific Log. Which I'm not even gonna bother taking on the rest of the water route, or else it'll take me a good half an hour or so. So, time to fly all the way back to Mars Deep. And holy motherfucker, look at that rain. Here's where we're supposed to be at the current time. But first, time to go exploring for treasure. I'm assuming that's all there is. So, as this rainforest with so much dread, the rain clouds over Sotopolis will keep building and soon extend all over Hoenn. That would happen. The Cave of Origin is ahead. No one from Sotopolis is permitted to enter the Cave of Origin, but you must go together with your blue orb. You must go regardless of what awaits you inside the cave. King, I never expected you to be holding the blue orb. You'll be okay with your Pokemon. You'll get things done no matter what. I'm convinced of it. I don't know about you guys, but I'm pretty fucking worried. God, it's a Kyogre. Guys, I don't know if I'm ready for this. How many Ultra Balls do I have? The Master Ball. If I don't catch him in everything else, I'll use the Master Ball, because I think I'm just going to use him for Waterfall, so I don't have to waste it on anyone else. So let's do this. Um, I'm not okay with that. Right, he has Ice Beam and I switch into another flying whatever. Well, it's dead. Oh, I'll use a Master Ball on something random. I have an escape rope, so I don't have to bother going through all that again. No, I don't. Yes, A boy. That's cool. The Sky Above Zootopolis has returned to normal, for that wall sends his thanks to me. And that same wall is waiting for you inside. He's strong, but the way you are now, you should be on equal footing with him. Give it your best shot. Alright, now, I could end the episode off here. However, I think I'll beat the gym and end the episode off after beating Wallace, because... Well, doing what we have to do next is kind of a bitch. Then we have fail on purpose on the last one to get some extra experience, like I enjoy to do. Why do you have a normal type in a nice type gym? And I'm just gonna surf the Meryl anyway, because why not? Damn it, why aren't you dead? Thank you. Don't even care about logic. Just screw yourself. Cut the ones. So, I'm gonna heal real quick before trying the rest of that. And if I can't do the final puzzle in one try, I'm just gonna pause and... But, oh, I was kinda in a rush there. Alright, now give me a minute to actually look at this and think. Okay. Shit, no, just gotta rethink of it. That one's really a pain in the ass. But here we are at Gym Leader Wallace. Allow me to formally introduce myself. I am Wallace, the Gym Leader of Sotopolis. There's something about you, a difference in your demeanor. I think I sense that in you. What happened inside the Cave of Origin and what you did, I will likely learn through our upcoming battle. Now show me. Show me the power you wield with your Pokemon, and I, in turn, shall present you with a performance of illusions in water by me and my Pokemon. Alright, Leader Wall starts out with his Love Disc. Which... I'm going into Tropical, because that thing is equipped with Attract, and I don't like that. The confusion is bad enough. Sorry I'm fast-forwarding, but it's just to get out of confusion. And one shot that Love Disc like a boss. Actually, I'm stealing, see how much it does, because Celio is a half ice type. But apparently it's not super effective. We are going to switch out into... Oh god. And he's down and out. Alright, this is his heavy hitter, so I think I'm gonna stay in on this so I can do what I need to. You're fucking kidding me! Dark Full Restore anywhere? No, of course I don't. Alright, now we can get this battle truly underway. Ah, and that hurt for a lot. But the leech seed healed me back some, and the poison should kill him. Well, I outspeed it anyway, so it's dead. Kato's kind of feeling weak, so I'm gonna send in Bullhead for this. And I still outspeed you, even though you used Rain Dance. So... wait, I have Swift Swim too, I think. Actually, I'll look on that real quick. Yes, I do, so... go screw yourself. And I'm staying in just because of that. Just so I can one-shot this thing without worrying about it. Because times 4 super effectiveness, I'm... Six levels higher. Yeah, I think I'm good. Bravo. I realize now your authenticity and magnificence as a Pokemon trainer. I find much joy in having met you and your Pokemon. You have proven yourself worthy of the badge. Accepted. The obedience of all Pokemon. And the use of Waterfall. And we get Water Pulse, which, not bad. Okay. Actually, do we have anything in the PC that can burn ears and that can learn Waterfall? We have Cast Ball. I don't think Cast Ball can learn Waterfall. I'm going to deposit him for now, for the mere reason of I'm only going to stay on the episode while I get something to be the Waterfall user. Alright. Well, I guess I'll just spam training until this thing evolves into a Gyarados, and then, yeah. So, watch me catch it real quick. Ooh. Yes. But I could just actually, after it evolves, swap it with Bullhead for now, just until I get to Evergrande City. So, yeah. Thank you all for watching. Please stay tuned for the next one, and until then, it's been the Blades of King signing out. Ta-ta for now.